Oracle continues to deliver a superior ownership experience by offering PeopleSoft customers a flexible, streamlined patching process that enables you to identify, understand, and selectively apply maintenance updates according to your requirements and your schedule. It's important to note that the patching process is available only for customers on PeopleSoft 9.2 applications. PeopleSoft is aligning the patching process with our customers' maintenance practices. The PeopleSoft patching process simplifies the patching process and reduces the time, effort, and costs that are associated with maintaining your PeopleSoft system. The PeopleSoft patching process creates a change package that is tailored to your environment. You can direct the patching tools to select only the updates you need right now, or all of the updates that have not been installed on your system yet. You no longer need to use bundles or maintenance packs. With the PeopleSoft patching process, you select the updates. There's only one consolidated change package for you to apply, and you can review the impact of each selected update before you add it to the change package for the patching cycle. Redesigned tools allow for a more streamlined and automated process, making it easier than ever to keep your PeopleSoft system current, reducing your risk of missing important updates. And you control the amount of updates to take, reducing your cost of updating. The PeopleSoft patching process uses a redesigned and updated delivery vehicle and tools to reduce the time and effort required for analysis and preparation, patching, and verification of the updates to your system. The PeopleSoft Update Manager tool automatically highlights any PeopleTools dependencies and includes any required updates in your custom change package. The process creates just one package for all of your updates. You are in control of your patching schedule, as well as the number and size of updates you apply. PeopleSoft supplies all of the updates in a virtual machine image on a regular basis. You stay current on the released image and have access to all the current updates. You select only the updates you need and create a custom change package that is tailored to your environment, all on your schedule. You can search for specific legislative and regulatory updates and have the system create a change package specifically for those updates. PeopleSoft Update Manager provides the tools to help you identify the required or desired fixes and features for your system and helps you to analyze the impact of patching those changes. You can search for a specific PeopleSoft object or bug ID. You can choose to get current by selecting all of the updates that have not been installed on your system yet. The patching tools provide you with several search options that can automatically select new updates and exclude updates that you have already applied. You can direct the patching tools to select only the updates you need right now, or all of the updates that have not been installed in your system yet. The resulting change package definition is consolidated so that each object is in the package once, regardless of how many fixes include that object or how long it has been since your last update. All PeopleSoft patching updates are delivered on a full PeopleSoft application environment, which includes the database, web server, the current PeopleTools patch level, code line, demo data, and demo security. PeopleSoft delivers a patching environment and a similar but separate demo environment. You don't need to manage and patch a separate demo environment. PeopleSoft delivers one with every released patching environment. This patching process evolved from Update Gateway. The PeopleSoft Update Manager uses virtual machine technology to deliver a full source environment from which to pull updates and patches. PeopleTools Change Assistant, Change Packager, and the Environment Management Framework are still the workhorse tools for managing your environments and moving updates to your environments. All of this maximizes the functionality of the new process, while minimizing any disruption to your existing knowledge base and processes. In this patching model, Oracle provides you with a PeopleSoft image. This is a VirtualBox virtual machine that includes the very latest PeopleSoft working database, applications, managed objects, code line, data, and metadata required to use the PeopleSoft Update Manager, and the latest PeopleTools version and patch release. Oracle delivers a complete and current PeopleSoft image on a consistent, regular schedule, as often as once every 8 weeks. In the PeopleSoft image, Oracle also provides the PeopleSoft Update Manager, a lifecycle management tool and patching delivery mechanism. You use the Update Manager PIA interface to identify your required and desired updates and generate custom change package definitions. The updates include bug fixes, patches, enhancements, legislative and regulatory updates, and new features. The Update Manager works in conjunction with PeopleSoft Change Assistant, a Windows-based Java program that generates the change package from your PUM definition and expedites the patching process by automating most of the steps. You begin the patching process by searching for the latest PeopleSoft image on My Oracle Support. A new PeopleSoft image is available on a consistent, regular schedule as often as once every 8 weeks. After locating the latest PeopleSoft image, you can download it and deploy the PeopleSoft image locally as a VirtualBox virtual machine. This image is the patching source. A similar virtual machine is delivered to act as your functioning demo environment. Use the PeopleSoft Update Manager to query the PeopleSoft image for any required and desired updates, and then generate a custom change package definition that is tailored to your needs. Change Assistant uses the change package definition to create a customized change package with objects drawn from your local PeopleSoft image. All of your updates are contained in a single change package. Use Change Assistant to analyze the impact of changes to your development environment and to generate the working change package based on the definition you create in the PeopleSoft Update Manager tool. When you're satisfied with the results of your change analysis, use Change Assistant to apply the change package to your development environment, where you can reapply your customizations to projects. Then you can use the Change Assistant again to generate a new change package incorporating your customizations. Once you're satisfied with the results of your testing, apply the change package to your staging and production environments. The Define Change Package wizard within the Update Manager PIA interface enables you to query the PeopleSoft image for any of your required or desired updates. Notice that if there are multiple target databases, the wizard displays Step 1, and you must select a database before proceeding. If there is only one target database, the wizard proceeds directly to Step 2. For Step 2, enter the name of the change package. The Define Change Package wizard provides various options for you to query the PeopleSoft image. All Updates Not Yet Installed enables you to take all of the available updates and get current. Specific Updates enables you to search for updates related to specific bug IDs. Updates by Criteria enables you to search for updates by severity or tax and regulatory update. And finally, Updates by Object Name enables you to search for updates related to specific PeopleSoft objects. Note that regardless of the query type you choose, required updates are included in the query output. This is made possible by an automatic dependency calculation. Let's look at each of these options. Selecting the All Updates Not Yet Installed query option displays a list of all available fixes to get you current. PeopleSoft strongly recommends that you use this option and stay current. Then, review the bug query output, the bugs that are included in your change package. Every bug in a query output grid has a details icon you can select to drill into the details of that particular bug. Bug details include tags defined by the bug and objects contained in the bug. The Show Compare Report hyperlink displays the Delta Compare Report for the bug. You can search for fixes related to specific bugs by selecting the Specific Updates query option. The search dialog makes finding specific bugs easy by enabling you to search by bug ID or subject. You can add as many rows as you wish to the grid. You can also add bugs from a list by clicking the Enter Multiple Bug Numbers link. Selecting the Updates by Criteria query option enables you to search for fixes by product family, installed products, severity, posted date, translations only, standard search criteria, which are required at install, required at upgrade, or documentation update, and advanced search criteria, which are tracking group and tracking group value. There are three different levels of severity, as well as several other options that you see here. You can select multiple criteria in order to reduce the number of bugs selected. The Updates by Object Name query option enables you to search for fixes related to specific PeopleSoft objects. Select an object type and enter an object name. For example, you can search for the personnel record and see all of that record's related fixes. After clicking the Find button, the grid displays your query output. In this instance, the specific PeopleSoft objects related to your search criteria. Selecting the Radio button next to the object displays a list of all of the bugs related to that object. Then, review the bug query output. This step generates the change package definition used in Change Assistant. The PeopleSoft patching process described here begins with the delivery of the first PeopleSoft image for each product family. Where can you go for more information? Go to My Oracle Support and locate document number 146461.9.1.